These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Into the mud. precision and power. So too will resistance. Laden with loot are often low on supplies. Promises success. dizzying blow to body and brain. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Thank you.
devastating blow. But a victory nonetheless. At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain.
If you can't eat food.
Slabs etched with certain celestial designs were erected around the perimeter of the farmstead. The miller, lamentably eager for some early sign of improvement, fixed his watery eyes intently upon the wilted fields and listless mill. My gaze, however, was cast skyward, and I marveled at the limitless profanity of the stars, wondering what harvest might come.
Oh my god, what? I just gave him the...
Thank you.
a brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Dissuade the sharpened blade. At the very precipice of oblivion. Continue. Will invariably lead to defeat. The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres.